As you know.
So is Iraq a lost cause? And if not, what should the U.S. be doing?
I think we should be sending people there who he respects. I would, David Petraeus is a first example, to give him some advice and counsel, make it clear to him that we want to assist him with what he needs in order to regain military control. But there's got to be national reconciliation. There's got to be the sons of Anbar. We lost 96 brave soldiers and Marines in the Second Battle of Fallujah, 600 wounded, and now in Fallujah there are vehicles driving around with black flags. That is an abject, abysmal failure of Maliki, but also the United States of America, because we didn't leave a residual force.
Is President Obama responsible for that?
Absolutely.
Based on what you said right now,